Today, I want to show you how to use Screencast-O-Matic. Screencast-O-Matic is one of many websites that allow you to record your screen. And this can be very helpful for giving a presentation. What's nice is you can use your screen, your web screen only, your webcam only, or both. So if you wanted to give a presentation and still have your face there so that that personal aspect was there, you could just do your screen. Or if you needed to show somebody how to do something like a tutorial like this, this is a really great program. So I'm going to show you how it works. So I'm obviously using another screen casting website to screen this one. So I'll make sure to differentiate between controls, but you would go to screencastomatic.com and you would hit the launch free recorder. It is free. I had an old one, sorry. And it's as easy as that because right now it's up. So you can see around the edges here, it's kind of got this, what looks like a perforated line. That everything within here will be captured. Okay. You could change your setting here. You could decide, I meant webcam. Oh, I wanted both. You can make sure your audio works. I would make sure your audio works before you do it. I've done videos that have been like 7 minutes long and gone back and I saw I was muted and I was like, oh my God. So, that's something to look at. You can also go into preferences and it gives you some recording preferences, but for the most part, it's really set up in a way that's ready to go. So you would simply hit the record button down here and you would do whatever you wanted on your screen. So you could show somebody how to do something. You could, you know, hey, this is the website. Here's where you would go. Click here, here, here. And this is it. So this would be our recording, right? A very boring recording that no one would want to watch. When you're done, you can hit the done button. You can also delete it if you hate it. And so then you could either do a quick share, which kind of puts it on the cloud. You could edit it if you wanted to add wording or you wanted to cut it, you made a mistake somewhere, or you could save and upload it. So if you save and upload it, it would let you either send it to a YouTube page if you have one. You can upload it to their website. You'll have to have an account for that, but again, it's free. Or you could save it as a video file to your computer, or you could put it on Google Drive if you have that. And that's it. It doesn't get any easier than that. It is probably one of the easiest tools that you have available to you for free. So this I highly recommend. Screencast-O-Matic happens to be my favorite of the multiple options that exist. So that's Screencast-O-Matic. Thanks.